would ever care for me. Rosanna.
She's gone.